Okay. Hey. Today my thought was to show you my 5 best thrift shop finds number 2. Part 2. I don't know. I like thrifting and finding stuff at the thrift store and I don't know. I don't know why I'm dancing, but sure, why not? Let's hop right into it. Okay, so my first thrift shop find, yes, is this sweater. I think it's awesome, and I don't know why. It's like orange, like a peachy orange color, and I love this embroidery. And oh my god, I like, you can see here are some cherries and here are some cherries. Matching is awesome. No, but like flowers, I love the colors, it's so bright and I don't know, fun. So pretty, I think, at least. And I love the fit too, like this, I don't know what it's called, but I love it. And like poofy arms, amazing, I love that. So the second find is this red, actually it's this brand, so it's really basic, and but I like it, I love the color. And like before, a while ago, I didn't wanna have red clothing with my hair because I didn't think it matched, but now I do. I like it. You can layer it. Like I have worn a black, what is it called? Turtleneck underneath, and so it's nice. You could have a printed like long sleeve or turtleneck, that would be cool. And I usually wear it with either black jeans or blue jeans, because red and blue is a beautiful match, I think, at least. So yes, this is the one. Like it. The third item is a pair of jeans. Levi's jeans, and yeah, they fit me awesomely. Oh, that's not a word, right? I don't know English, so no, but I love everything about it. Like, I've looked for just black jeans because mine broke. My like basic skinny jeans broke, so I didn't have any black jeans. But I found these, and oh my god, they fit so good. I'm like proud of them. I mean, I don't want to show everything, but they were super long. Like my leg. No, my foot is here. Here's the leg of the jean. Like, oh my god. So I cut them. Not the beautiful, most beautiful, but yeah, it works. I really do like the copper color here. They are so good, but yeah, like them. Super good. So the two last things are accessories. The first one is a beret, which I shown you in my last best thrift shop finds, and this is a red one. I like it a lot, and yeah, it's red. It doesn't match the t-shirt though, because this is a more pinkish color, like a more purple. No, but I like this a lot, and I haven't worn it that much though, because my regular jacket is not matching with this, and I don't have like a good winter jacket to match this with. So, but it's spring soon, so I can wear it then. The last item are these sunglasses, which are this oval black and purple sunglasses. They are pretty ugly, but I think they're charming, and I don't know, I could get some use for them in the summertime. Not now, because it's snow everywhere. And but the sun is coming back though, so it's also like I could take some Instagram photos with them, so that's, they are like cool or something. No, they are super lame, but whatever. Yes. Okay, so this is like an ending, I think. Have a good day or something, wherever you are in the world. I don't know, subscribe to me. I just changed my YouTube name to Sweet Potato Mash, because I'm kind of like a sweet potato and mash. Yes. Follow me on Instagram, and I don't know, do that. I hope you like this one, and have a good time till then. Okay. Bye. Get into thrift shopping, it's amazing.